I see the accident, and at the time I didn't know what was going on. When they started fighting, that for me kind of just made me say, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey, hey man, come on, bro. Chill out. Hey.
Luckily, I have the strength to pull them both back, you know?
Hey, man, he got a concussion, man, so he don't know what he's thinking.
He's an idiot.
He probably is, man, but right now it's not the time for that, man.
We came to taste test at a food truck. And next thing I know, he's hanging off the roof. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know whether I was supposed to try to climb the wall. And all I could think about, let me pray. Maybe our angel will come help swoop down and help me.
Lord, help us right now. Lord, help us.
When I found out it was a joke, I wanted to go kill him myself.
We were there to have fun with some friends and to line dance. I had had a few drinks that night.
No!
Being in the medical field, I'm definitely the type of person to jump into any situation and help out.
On this guy in ambulance?
I completely thought it was real.
I really felt bad for him. I opened the door. I couldn't leave him like that.
I'm sick.
I wanted to help.
So we get to this zoo, we go in, I heard something, I see this gorilla and this man. I was like, oh my gosh. I'm nervous as hell, I'm like, be quiet, be quiet,
be quiet, be quiet.
At that time I was scared when that gorilla came over. I said, well, okay, I'm right here on the end. I said, if I'm going down, somebody else coming with me. So that's when I grabbed this one lady and I grabbed that man and I'm saying, Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. I did not know he was an actor.
Really? You didn't know?
Look. You got me messed up.
How did you know?
Oh, man, look, you had me going, man.
You were so pissed at me.
But I didn't recognize him with all the chaos. You got me again! You got me again!